Yeah, one for cartoon. Quick late tweet from Greeny, who says he's on Drunkro Logan. He's napping an I-41 at Romford. Order. Also need it for track one of the Mind Challenge. Starts with wave test flag. The hair's running at Romford. Good luck with your bets.
And they're racing away. Dash, track one has stumbled. The five dogs missed the break. Swift Sabbath's going to get everyone out wide here. And the middle two runners in a tangle. And Swift Sabbath is a strong runner over 400 metres. And it's racing clear. Five in front of Union Jack. Back on the programme. But Union Jack will do awfully well to reel in Swift Sabbath. They've got the run early doors. And this is Swift Sabbath against the clock. He's going to run right here. Wins by six lengths. In second place, Union Jack. And knocked off Declan was home third. Paul Burst with Sabbath. He's very, very good on occasions here at Romford. He was very good tonight. 23.86 unofficial.